We're back with EA Radio Big. Here's a message for all competitors. Radio Big wants everyone to remember two things. Your board won't wax itself, and your MCOM can't read your messages for you. Just buzzed the station asking for some Andy Hunter. Party on, Pete. Sounds like some pretty interesting things going on up Peak 2 way. Riders are urged to use caution as reports drift in of snowslides, avalanches, and whiteout conditions. Dangerous? Yes. Why we love to ride this place? Absolutely. Enjoy. Here's a breaking story. Drivers are to use caution as apparently an aircraft has made an emergency landing outside Eva's coffee hut up on the Alpine Highway. For locals in the know, that just means Powder Pete's parking his Osprey while he gets a latte. It's a triple shot, lots of sugar. On the house. Tunage.
Big challenge completed.
We're back with EA Radio Big. It's time now for a moment in mountain history. For 2 days last year, Peak 3 was completely shut down due to a whiteout and heavy avalanches. Two local boarders stuck in a snow cave for 5 days survived by using one match, a roll of toilet paper, two cans of shaken up cola, and the one piece of equipment every human facing death shouldn't be without: duct tape. Don't leave home without it. Here's what's happening on the mountain. Peak 2's backcountry is just screaming for someone to get up there and carve it up. Who is it going to be? Is it you? Could be me. It's also screaming for a bone-crushing avalanche. Thanks for an interesting day, don't you think?